Edwards was arrested back in 2005 on a similar charge and 2003 for domestic violence. This time, police say she threatened to hurt someone she knows.
One of Vigor High School's assistant principals spent some time behind bars Tuesday. Take a look. Erica Edwards was arrested and charged with harassment or harassing communications. According to the school's website and online records, she's also known as Erica Tate. This is her picture from the website. Mobile police say a harassment complaint was filed against Edwards back in April. The victim says she was confronted by Edwards, who threatened to do bodily harm to her. Edwards was arrested Tuesday on an active warrant. Jail records show Edwards was previously arrested for domestic violence third back in 2003 and harassing communications in 2005. We reached out to Mobile County Public Schools, but they wouldn't comment on the status of her employment. The school system did say, quote, "This is not a school-related issue, so we're not commenting on it as a personnel matter."
Now, Edwards is set to appear before a judge on the 28th of this month. Live in the newsroom, Toy Thornton, Fox 10 News.